Just going down there at 68, that's Big Harry with Dave. So just in front of us there we've got number 59, that's Greco. We have added to the controls. Two right off go with Greco. 61 is Knights Templar, Steve Williams. Pole position, Steve, on the inside off go. Number 68, Big Harry with Dave Duggan. 20 yards on his own. And make your way down to the start and get your money on. For Division 2 of the Baby Novice. So as they're making their way down, the time they've got to beat is 2:12.97. Off the gate on the inside, that gate is Knights Templar. Two out on the gate is Greco, trailing 10. On the inside, trailing 10, Jake LaBelle. Two out trailing 10 is Fitch. And trailing 20 yards on his own, Big Harry. Get your money on, they're going to post for Division 2 with a Baby Novice. So the gate picks them up for Division 2 with a Baby Novice. Swings them into the straight. Starts to gather up speed. Running in. Green lights flashing. And the starter's orders. Here they come. Go! So they're away, and what shows that in front is Greco who takes them along. Greco, Jake LaBelle on the inside, racing on the outside there is Fitch. Tucked in behind them, Big Harry, and the back marker at this stage is Knights Templar. So they race down that back for the first time. And in front, Greco got the call, got three or four to spare from Jake LaBelle. Tucked in against those rails with a double handful there is Fitch. Just following that, we can see Big Harry. Then a bit back then to Knights Templar. So all in Indian file now as they're going that back. And in front, got three or four to spare is Greco. Just following Greco then is Jake LaBelle. Fitch is in with a double handful in third. Fourth we got Big Harry. And then a bit back then to Knights Templar. Round that turn they go for the first time, up the straight. Greco's out in front, Jake LaBelle in second. Racing nicely in third there, we can see Fitch. Just following Fitch then is Big Harry, and still the back marker is Knights Templar. As they race up to the bell this time, with one lap to go drivers, one lap. Out in front, Greco still got the call, got 5 or 6 to spare from Jake LaBelle. Fitch still stuck with a double handful in second in third place there. Big Harry's comfortable in fourth, then we got Knights Templar. Up the bank and round that paddock turn they go for the final time. And it's out in front, it's Greco who's got the call from Jake LaBelle, who's been asked on the inside there. Racing on the outside, we got Fitch. Bit back then to Big Harry, who's under pressure, and Knights Templar sees them all. Down that back, and Greco's being asked to go on in front, but it's Jake LaBelle now, he's going to come through to take it up on the outside. Jake LaBelle from Fitch on the outside, in against those rails is Greco. Then we got Big Harry there, then comes Knights Templar, but it's all changed now as around that turn. And it's out in front, it's Jake LaBelle now who's got the ball. Jake LaBelle, Fitch in second, racing nicely in third is Big Harry. Then we've got Greco and Knights Templar who sees them all. Round the turn they go, and it's Jake LaBelle who's got the call in front. Jake LaBelle from on the inside is Fitch, racing on the outside of Fitch there, we got Big Harry. But it's Jake LaBelle brings it home. On the inside is Fitch, on the outside Big Harry. But it's going to be Jake LaBelle, Fitch, Big Harry is the reason for that. Jake LaBelle from Big Harry, then we've got Fitch. Then comes Greco and then Knights Templar. Second 68, third 64. Third 66, Jake LaBelle from the White family of 4-4, driven by Mark White. Second 68, Big Harry from the Duggan Sables, driven by Dave Duggan. And officially placed third 64, Fitch. In a winning time of 2:11.84. 2:11.84, the winning time. The winner, 66, Jake Lavelle. The Fastest Division is the second division and will receive the George Griffin Special Trophy. However, the trophy we are waiting for its return, so that will be passed on to the White family on its return. So that's your winner on the baby.